Right, if you're starting out, really start at the bottom of the neck with the E chord to your A chord and your B chord. That's all you need to get going, really, and you know, start singing a few songs along to that, and you know, moving it around a bit and changing the way you play it. But it's good to start down there. I mean, I didn't actually start barring the guitar until I was about sort of 14, 15. I was watching other guitarists with, you know, barring. I didn't quite understand what the advantage that could give you. Now, of course, you know, you wonder how on earth you ever played really without being able to bar the fretboard. But again, I mean, that takes a different set of muscles. You know, you've got to develop it slowly. So I would just say hit your E and start there.